field will double file behind your race log leader, Nick Engelink. Engelink, leader, right now sitting in the top three spots. Of course, a $10,000 payday, one of the biggest paydays these guys race for all year long. So everybody trying to get to the front in every heat race as they possibly can. We'll get Emerson refired. Johnny Emerson will tag the tail. We'll see if he sits right there and lets the field catch him and go by. Caution light should be able to go out. And Reno, Wisconsin's Nick Engelink still up front 15. Here we go. Engelink, Landis, and Mater still the top three spots. Emerson will tag in right there. Caution lights are out. Six scored. Four to go for race log leader Nick Engelink in 15.
Car rolling us down under caution. bounced off the wall.
Caution, lights will go out. It's Blake Sword 1-2 and Rick
one year ago today when he won championship Saturday night at the Masters last year.
Weekend. I bet when you saw that caution come out, you kind of got some big smile on your face, like, let's go.
Yeah, it was certainly a track position game there. They kind of equaled out, and I got a little bit of a jump there on the start. I got to say, hi to the family, watching back home, and hopefully we can make something out of this car tonight.
There you have it. AJ Demo, your heat race winner, number 3.
We got one of your posts in